Hi there. My name is Dan Shugar, and I'm an associate professor of geoscience at the University of Calgary in Canada. I'm what's called a geomorphologist, which basically means that I'm interested in the science of scenery. Or in other words, I study how the shape of the Earth changes over space and over time. I'm particularly interested in mountain environments, and these are places where glaciers are melting and mountain slopes are failing and huge quantities of sediment are being moved around by rivers. In other words, these landscapes are super dynamic. Every time you visit, there's something different to look at, something new to get excited about and study. And what I'm particularly excited about, you might call fast geology. So things like landslides and glacier surges and floods, and especially where we have a cascade of events, natural hazards, where one event triggers another event, which triggers another event, and so on. So for example, a landslide might fall into a lake or the ocean, and that might trigger a tsunami that might cause a flood downstream in the case of the lake, etc. Anyway, I'm really excited to talk to you.